Sweet Lord, you know what the move is? When you mention what I don't like!
It is the very character of domestic life to present the world as an enclosed own space. And although mankind adapts itself on the whole to this condition, both biologically and culturally, yet there remains a glimmer of the opposite tendency inside even the lowliest. He can't help but experience this new state of things in late civilizations, except with dread. The dread suspicion, an uncanny suspicion, that the world is artificial. He begins to sense that this hothouse he lives in is the malevolent creation of a demiurge that likes to observe our sufferings, that he and his minions feed on them. In the remote future, should the evil of human innovation continue unchecked, we really will live in the world the Gnostics feared, and that spark of vital life and energy that is the gift of nature to all youthful peoples born from this womb. That spark will remain entrapped in, quote, matter wrongly configured, end quote. Matter entirely foreign to its inborn desires and workings, but fashioned instead for the benefit of something else. It's great shit. It's really good.
Enemy! You are my enemy! I don't like you!
You notice my proficiency, bro, with the blade?
Wow.
See this? That's what you have to do with the blade. You have to kind of touch it a little bit with your hand, like, I fear not the blade. Do you fear the blade? Well, you should! The blade is for fearing! When you don't have the blade. But when you have the blade, you fear not.